It's 2022 and Omicron is everywhere. So what we need to do is name the next variant with like a J name or Chad or Kyle, because scientifically speaking, with a name like that, it will be ghosting us and then the pandemic will be over. Thank y'all.